Today, we members of the CPU community celebrate what was founded 115 years ago, the birth of the university built on Christian ideals, its existence tested by the changing world, and the central spirit that binds Centralians all over the world, that wherever we may be, we continue to uphold the values of this institution. CPU is one of the longest-standing American-founded institutions in Western Visayas. The university traces back its beginnings to the American Baptist missionaries who, by faith, courageously sailed to the Philippines and established what we now call our home, Central Philippine University.
Thank you. Looking back through the years, dear Central, all the sweet memories passing by, all the laughter and good times and even tears we recall with a smile and a sigh, with the knowledge and wisdom you've given us, strengthened by our faith to go had a share of successes and failures, yet inspired by our dreams to grateful we are gathered here. You have girded us with the truth, and with courage we'll face what's before us. But
good morning, fellow Centralians. Once again, we are here to celebrate the founding of Central Philippine University. Since its founding more than a century ago, Central Philippine University has always withstood the test of time. It has evolved from a humble school for boys to an esteemed academic institution in Western Visayas, where students from all walks of life are united with a common vision to become mature Christians with a heart to be of service to others. The university that we call home stands as it is today, strong, resilient, faithful, but not without having to endure natural wear and tear, not without having to bear witness to the casualties of war, and not without having to mourn over the loss and passing of the men and women behind Central. Time and time again, CPU has proven that it shall rise above the tide. This has been especially true at present, as Central faces the harsh realities and the labyrinth of challenges brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic. Today, only a handful of us are here inside the campus, as many have opted to work from home. The grounds that not too long ago were filled with students' idealism, creativity, and energy are now almost empty areas, occasionally serving as venues for interactions among people 1 or 2 meters apart from each other. Like Central Philippine College, whose operations were interrupted by the Second World War, Central Philippine University had to be on a temporary lockdown until it is safe for all the employees and students to be back inside the campus. However, like the many generations of Centralians who have come before us, the American Baptist missionaries who sailed to the Philippines armed only with their courage and faith, the Hopewell martyrs who sacrificed for the greater good and for a bigger cause, we, members of the CPU community, should not be disheartened. Despite the challenges we now face and endure, now is not the time to be dissuaded from doing what is just, right, and humane. Each of us is being challenged by the times to live up to the Christian values and ideals that our university has been established for, to treat others with compassion and understanding, to show genuine care for the people we work with, and to anchor our lives to Him whose love knows no bounds. Over the course of time, the university will be tested. It will be challenged to evolve and to adapt. But our founders, our forefathers, those who built and rebuilt Central Philippine University have full trust that the ones who will step into its hallowed portals and the ones who will be called to lead, the faithful and courageous stewards of God's abundance and blessings, shall weather the storm. The tie that binds us all, the Central Spirit, shall live on as we become good stewards of what the Lord has given us, our dear old Central. Thank you.
Thank you. May time pa man ko gali. Balikan ko na lang to ano yung sa mall, ah. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Bao pila gawa kag nakabalik ba? It's been a long, long time. But if only you know, my dear alma mater, that all through these years, wherever I went, whoever I was with, that your central spirit has been within me, deep within my heart. Kadamo naging tingin bago. Mga buildings, classrooms, teknolohiya, mga guya, mga gwapo kag mga gwapa, dala na laway. But nothing can change the fact that you, my dear CPU, has always been and forever will be a very important and meaningful part of our individual lives. Kag samtang nagadugay CPU, ikaw nangin matutong sa pagpakita sang imumatahom na kinaiya. Bilang isa ka doktor, I can say that I have reached the pinnacle of my profession. Nakalabot na ako sa mga malayo ng mga pungsod, kamang nagkalain-lain ng mga syudad. But, whenever I get to visit you, my dear Central Philippine University, it always feels like home. Matuod gid ang mapululungon ni Dr. Rex Villon, and I quote, Central will be great again. It is, and it continues to be.
Forward to more years, may we always keep in our hearts that the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. May our Christian faith inspire us to wake up each morning with a renewed sense of purpose and thus become good stewards of God's blessings to us and to our beloved alma mater. Let us celebrate this joyful day with the rest of the Centralians around the world. Our beloved CPU is 115 years today. Truly, great is His faithfulness.
when we look back and re-examine the history of our dear university, Central Philippine University. The many obstacles it has surmounted, challenges hurdled, and visions realized. Knowing that you have been our constant help all those fruitful and beautiful years, we are encouraged to face the future with confidence and peace, knowing that you are faithful. We thank you for your unfailing presence that has enabled Central Philippine University to achieve the status of being one of the centers of academic excellence in our country. We thank you for the lives of thousands of souls it has molded and is still molding, guided upon the principles of exemplary Christian education for life, have created and are still creating tremendous impact in their respective areas of influence. We thank you for faculty, staff, and benefactors, past and present, whose love for CPU had been substantiated by exemplary acts of kindness, service, and dedication that have propelled CPU to what it is today. As we face the future, especially during these tumultuous times, we are facing lots of difficulties and also uncertainties. But with your presence, dear God, we believe that no obstacles are insurmountable. Continue to raise up in our midst people who will be instrumental in accomplishing your mission through the work of Central. We entrust the CPU administration, headed by our president, Dr. Judoro C. Robles, the faculty and staff. Grant them your wisdom as they continue to serve you through CPU. Spare CPU from anything that and anyone who does not serve your purpose. We ask for your guidance, protection, and blessing to be upon us all. And now, may the Christ who walks on wandered feet walk with you on the road. May the Christ who serves with wounded hands stretch out your hands to serve. And may the Christ who loves with wounded heart open your hearts to love. May you see the face of Christ in everyone you meet. And may everyone you meet see the face of Christ in you. Amen.